Sharing leftover bread or picnics with ducks is a common pastime. And while the intentions are innocent, it's making these park locals sick.
Lots of people feed the ducks and they're fed very poor food. White bread in particular just isn't good for ducks.
They're being killed by avian botulism, which is produced when a natural bacteria heats up in the water. Even if the bread isn't eaten right away, it still harbours the disease. Ducks who eat it days later can become critically ill or die.
Everything gets paralysed, their legs, their wings, their neck goes down underwater, they will drown, and if they're on land they will just dehydrate or they are eaten alive by predators like geckos.
Chris and Cornelia patrol ponds around Auckland every day, scooping out dead or sick ducks to take to the bird shelter. Ducks aren't an endangered species, but they're worried the botulism could spread to other animals.
People with pets should probably be very wary if their pets start eating any dead carcasses.
And they say the council aren't doing enough to combat the problem.
We always call into the council and we're just a bit frustrated when the carcasses remain there for 2 to 3 days before being collected.
Auckland Council say they plan on placing more signs around public domains discouraging people from feeding the birds.
And they say council workers are now regularly monitoring ponds.
We put barley bales into waters that are known to have this problem on an annual basis, and those are checked on a weekly basis and replenished, and that helps to keep the bacteria down.
As for what the public can do, Chris and Cornelia warn, sharing your food with ducks is doing them more harm than good. Emily Van Veldhoven, One News.